report that was tabled on Tulima Donsala's office of 26 billion that was stolen by apartheid politicians and big business. We want that money back to fight black youth hunger. We have outstanding fees of being chased out of schools. Who knows that
all the time.
These people.
Yeah, the mafias, the gangsters.
They don't get chased, these people.
I am dead.
No one touches them.
So the case against this man must know these things. Don't just come and work and be divorced from what these offices are about first.
Yes,
it's true.